Samsung's suffered a setback in its tablet and smartphone battle with Apple. A German court has ruled against the South Korean company in a patent case, another leg in the lengthy legal struggle between the two technology giants. Samsung said the ruling covers one patent out of three mobile technologies it claims Apple infringed. Rulings on the other two will be made in the next couple of weeks.